want to keep on having those dreams? Which room doesn't have a door?
I don't know.
No? You?
I don't know.
A mushroom. Good night, my loves. Night.
Could you tell me why you're here, Brad?
I am not allowed to say.
Do you not allow yourself to say anything? Or does someone else not allow you to say anything?
It doesn't.
You need to be honest, Brad. Otherwise, this man cannot help you. Tell him about your nightmares.
It's going to kill you.
What?
If I talk about it.
Why didn't you say anything?
This sounds very serious, Brad. The person saying this, who is he?
Its name is Malum.
And what does this Malum look like?
It's completely shrouded in black. It wears a hat.
And when does Malum say these things to you?
It stands next to my bed when Anne is asleep.
What does Malum do when he's next to your bed?
He tells me that if I talk about it, bad things will happen to my family. To my mother, to my little sister, to me.
Listen, Brad. I've got an assignment for you. And this is really important. When Malum comes to your bed tonight, you have to tell him that he has to leave. Leave and never come back. Do you think you can do this, Brad?
Hey. If you chase him away, you can have that remote-controlled car you want so much. Do you know why the student ate his homework?
I have no clue.
I don't know.
Because the teacher said it would be a piece of cake. Good night.
Good night, Brad.
Can I play with the two breads?
Hey, do you know why Cinderella is bad at soccer?
Because she is a princess?
No, because she's always running away from the ball.
That's funny.
You like it?
Yeah. Brad, gonna play with your car tomorrow?
Just for a little while.
Of course you can play with it then. Tomorrow. Good night, my loves. hell are you screaming like that? Hey, Brad.
I heard my car move around. I went to go get it, and there it was, in the dark.
Were you playing with the car? Listen, it was only a dream.
It's not real.
It stands next to my bed.
Go away! I don't want to see you again! Never again!
It tells me bad things will happen to my family. To my mother, to my little sister.